You know, the one person that liked this the most left the studio. Let it be known. Jimmy left the studio. He was the one that was enjoying this the most. Eric in Boston. Eric.
Hey, jazz sucks a dick. Anybody
Thank you.
Jazz, rip their cock off and shove up their ass.
Thank you.
And there you go.
You're so fucking right.
That will end our jazz break, Anthony.
Oh. Our jazz break is done?
That was a good jazz break. We're going to have to add that to the repertoire.
Look at this. I got a text from my good friend, Patrice O'Neill.
Okay.
Jazz is whore-fucking-rendous.
So why doesn't he call the
what
show?
What can you do to this shit? Not dance, fuck, or drive. You have to crawl inside these niggas to understand what they meant. It's true. He's right. That's what I'm saying. Like, what do you do to that music? Music needs to be, if it's going to be part of your life, you need, even if you're just relaxing, it needs to do something for you. You can't relax to this shit.
Yeah, you're
not sitting there. No, you're
not. The jazz fusion, but the Miles Davis Kind of Blue. You throw that on in the background.
Maybe.
But you don't get up early. It's good getting up early music.
Getting up early, listen to that crap. No, I kill myself. That's so depressing. The prospect of being up early,
Patrice,
listening to that is depressing.
Patrice is calling my phone. I said, call the show. Patrice. What?
Oh, he doesn't have the hotline number.
I just need the number because I really wanted to talk about being black and having like jazz, but I fucking decided I don't.
You don't like the jazz, Patrice?
I'm on the radio.
Yeah, we got you on the radio. It's not the best way to get you on the radio, but...
Give me the fucking number.
All right, it's... what's the number?
Can't give him the hotline number.
Why?
Over the air.
What's the number, Danny?
It's not a hotline anymore.
212.
212.
Oh, no.
No, don't say it. Just text it to me. Text it.
All right. Yeah, I'll text it to him.
All right, we're going to test
that. I'll text it to him.
How do you spell out eat a
write
dick? 212, eat
down.
A dick.
Oh. No.
All right, Patrice, I'm going to...
Oh, do you have his number?
I should, yeah.
All right,
I hope I do.
You text him?
That means we got to continue with our jazz break.
Scoodly wah wah.
You know what that text written was? That wasn't good enough. I'll see you niggas tomorrow, man. But that shit stinks. I hate jazz. I fucking hate it.
You don't like Miles Davis?
Dude, I tried to have my... The only thing jazz is good for is to have jazzy shit around because girls like it.
Jazzy
Davis,
shit.
Some motherfucker with a horn. It's just a pussy thing, but I don't get it. I don't get it. I used to think I was a white person for a long time because I could not figure out how to like jazz. It sucks.
I hate it.
I'm like, fuck it. I'm 40 now. Fuck it.
It jazz stinks. Yeah, it does. It stinks.
It doesn't serve any purpose.
Can't do anything to it.
Felonious, really, motherfucker? Eat ass, nigga.
You're not liking our jazz break?
Oh, it's horrible, man. Fuck it.
I'm getting some enjoyment from this break. I don't know why.
I like white boy drug music, but yeah. the psychedelic drugs. These niggas should have took acid, and they would have been having better music.
Yeah.
Heroin makes shit just too slow.
You gotta speed that shit up.
Nigga, I like Yellow Submarine better than this.
And that's a horrible Beatles song.
At least they were high on something making that goofy shit. Goodness gracious.
Yeah, it had a melody.
I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. I think I'm in tomorrow.
Oh, right on.
Cool, man.
Patrice O'Neill, everyone. We'll see you tomorrow, Patrice. There he goes. Fucking, he's hating the jazz break.
Oh, it's this music is... There's no melody to it, is what it is. I need a melodic song.
Well,
this is disjointed shit.
Hey, Jimmy.
Where they're all playing something different.
I gotta ask Jimmy. Jimmy, you left probably 10 minutes ago. What have you been doing? You went, took a leak, maybe.
No, I'm talking to Bob.
Said hi to Bob, right? Yes. The song still has, I don't know, it's only half over.
Yeah, we got 14 minutes. Left.
14 minutes.
Honestly.
It's officially not even half over. And you just had a conversation with Bob.
I honestly don't hate this.